To change the DVT user interface color theme, go to the Window menu, Preferences, then DVT Themes. The list on the left shows all the themes which are built into DVT. Select a theme and use the preview on the right side to check how the editor highlight will look like for any DVT language. The theme gets applied to other editors as well, like C and C++, Perl, Tickle, Python, or XML. By default, the color of the UI widgets, like tables and trees in views, buttons, dialogues, and so on, will be kept in sync with the background of the editor. However, using the checkbox, you can choose to work, for example, with a dark editor and the default UI widget colors. You can also change the font used in editors, as well as the font used in other UI widgets, like views, for example. When done, press Apply and restart DVT for all the changes to take effect. Except for the built-in themes, you can also get any of the thousands available on the Eclipse Color Themes website. Just make sure to download the XML format. Go to the DVT Themes preference page, click Import a Theme, and point to the downloaded XML file. The imported theme now shows up in the list of available themes.